She puts them in the car and she closes the door. I'm thinking she closes the door because she's going to go around to the other side and get in. This chick goes back in the house. The kids and I are just sitting there staring at each other.